이렇게 답을 주고 우리가 샀어요. 그 사람들이 가서 뭐 빨리 올라가서 그 연미가 그때는 우리 큰 딸을 찾지 못했으니까 연미가 아버지에게 시신을 안고
근데 그래요. 왜 had to move his body. It's everybody sleeping. So and then I buried him like on the midnight by myself. And I was sitting there. It was so cold and there's nobody can come. There's nobody come to my father's funeral. Nobody knows it. My father died in China after he escaped North Korea. And I had to bury him at 3 a.m. in secret. I was 14 years old. I couldn't even cry. I was afraid to be sent back to North Korea.
This clearly proves that their scripts are written by the U.S. and its followers.
But they didn't really come up with like a big thing except my father died in North Korea. And my father's ashes were in China. And my mother went to China a few months ago and she brought my father's ashes to South Korea. So basically our whole family, four of us, in freedom now.
So, 한두 사람 이렇게 돈을 주고 우리가 샀어요. 그 사람들이 가서 뭐 빨리 올라가서 그 연미가 그때는 우리 큰 딸을 찾지 못했으니까 연미가 아버지에게 시신을 안고
근데 like really we had to move his body. It's everybody sleeping. So and then I buried him like on the midnight by myself. And I was sitting there. It was so cold and there's nobody can come. There's nobody come to my father's funeral. Nobody knows it.